Let me now update you on the geophone. Geophone has taken the country by storm. I am pleased to announce that we have more than 25 million geophone users in India. We are now taking the geophone to the next level with added capabilities and functionalities, which we will demonstrate shortly. Friends, what comes next for broadband connectivity in India? While India has pole vaulted into global leadership in the mobile broadband space, we still lag significantly behind in the fixed line broadband. India is ranked quite low at 134th in the global ranking for fixed broadband. Poor fixed line infrastructure has been a key reason for this. In countries with better developed communication infrastructure, more than 80% of the data consumption happens indoors through fixed line connectivity in homes, in offices, and other premises. Optical fiber-based fixed line broadband is the future. Fixed line broadband offers hundreds of megabits, even gigabits per second, of data speeds. Jio is determined to move India to be among the top five in the fixed line broadband too in the coming years. Your company has already invested over 250,000 crores for creating state-of-the-art digital infrastructure to provide mobile and broadband connectivity across the country with the largest fiber footprint. We will now extend this fiber connectivity to homes, merchants, small and medium enterprises, and large enterprises simultaneously across 1,100 cities to offer the most advanced fiber-based broadband connectivity solutions. For your home, this will mean ultra-high-definition entertainment on your large-screen TVs, multi-party video conferencing from the comfort of your home, voice-activated virtual assistants who obey your every command, virtual reality gaming and digital shopping, where you're magically transported into a digital universe of immersive experiences. Smart home solutions where hundreds of devices like security cameras, home appliances, and even lights and switches can be securely controlled by their owners using a smartphone from both inside and outside the home. This will redefine 24/7 emergency help for all homes across India. For merchants and small businesses, fixed line broadband means when you combine fixed line connectivity and cloud applications with the agility and the customer obsession of a small owner-driven business, you empower them to compete on level terms with larger businesses. Jio is thus performing a task of vital national importance, because the success of Indian small businesses and merchants translates directly into faster and more sustainable growth with large-scale employment for the Indian economy. Likewise, for large enterprises, fixed-line broadband will mean having the ability to compete in the global marketplaces using the digital tools and techniques that are powering the fourth industrial revolution. We are calling this fiber-based broadband service the Jio Giga Fiber.